Hey, Wolf here with another video. My goal for today was to hook up 3 GameBoys and get some sort of electronic jam going. I've got the DMG GameBoy, backlight mod, pro sound mod, and it's loaded with a Nanoloop mono cartridge. Then we've got a backlit GameBoy Color coming with the Nanoloop 1 and the GameBoy Advance with the Nanoloop 2 cartridge. The GameBoy Color goes through the Chase Bliss mood pedal for some weird effects, and the Nanoloop 2 cartridge in the Game Boy Advance goes through the Strymon TimeLine for some lush delay reverb action. The DMG Game Boy with the Nanoloop mono has just been recorded without any external effects applied, except for the tiniest bit of reverb coming from the mixer. So I hooked up all 3 Game Boys with the Game Link cable, so they were in sync. If you want to hear me play the same 3 chords to death for about 10 minutes, do go on. But you've been warned. Enjoy.